Food science is kind of the study of how our food is made, how it's processed, how it's handled, the safety behind it, and everything that goes into it, from meat to fruits and vegetables. Basically, by studying food science, you're going to know what you're eating and kind of how it affects your body too. I thought food science would be mainly just in a lab locked away somewhere, but it's out with people and working and just interacting and seeing how, I guess, the world works and really what goes into your food. And I think that's really exceeded my expectations here at OSU. There's so many different courses that you don't even think about, whether it be brewing or meat science or even just the introduction to food science. There's so many cool things. Coming from an agricultural background, you think you know a lot, but sometimes you get to these courses and you have no idea about what you're learning, and it's great. It's just an amazing challenge because we are responsible for feeding the world by 2050, and I think food science students are going to play a huge role in that. I think the real world experience in my major is experience just every day, whether it be in your labs or even out in any sort of like field work. That's what you're going to be doing as a job for food science. You'll be up and around, you'll be interacting with people. You might be in the research and development labs working on making a new product, making it safer or making it more efficient so you can produce more of that product. Or even if you're out in the field, you can be observing animal characteristics and seeing what they eat and how that's going to affect what we eat. And so I think just from food science, everything that I've learned has just been so applicable, and I've really appreciated getting to see all that and to be able to learn so much from it. Food science is really fun, especially in some of the research and experiments you get to do. I'm kind of a nerd. I really enjoy getting to see a lot of that. And so whether it be taking meat color, pH samples, or watching chemistry, like just the color change. And not only that, if you're not as much of a lab person, you can always go into your classes and see how animals are acting or see how plants are grown and what goes into them. With food science, you're always going to be interacting with different people and learning so much. So I think it's just been great, especially in the organizations that we're in food science. We have a great time, even outside the classroom, just getting to know each other, promoting food science, and just letting people know that we're here and our department is doing some amazing things here at OSU.